So today I'm making some chicken kadahi. Also, my easy 3-ingredient dessert. Yum.
Thank you.